Mongols. Yuna. They burned everything. Still a chance Yuna's alive. Kenji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. We'll have to stay hidden. Storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon. Yuna's not here, but these people, the Mongols must have rounded them up. Blood, but no wounds. From his mouth smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us. They poisoned me. I can lose them in the storm. Yuna? Is that you?
Thank you. I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Now to find Yuna.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jogok's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. Into your mount.
When I escaped, castle guards fired on us. They killed Nobu.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If we'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
I couldn't let them take you. My uncle needed someone to blame.
And I was his first choice.
He was trying to protect me, to fulfill his duty to the Shogun. I surrendered so you could escape north and pick up the Khan's trail.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
I don't need Lord Shimura's forgiveness.
You don't regret how things are?
Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor. We're close to Jogoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. Prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple. Signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
이제
내기 좀 할 수 있다. 행동해.
Working us to death.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. They left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. That will get their attention.
get back to you. Let's get to the pagoda. We need to plan our attack carefully.
That waterfall's frozen. We could climb it, go over the back wall.
Just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run.
Thank you.
It's over. You're safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Khotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
My lord, please help.
Great bow is a work of art, my lord.
Jin, over here.
Good day, Lord Sakai.
All my goods are useful.
I'm telling you, the Mongol Emperor's throne sits on the tallest mountain at the center of the earth.
Hard to believe the samurai.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
What would you like to improve? Nothing stronger. Mm-hmm.
inserted to frustrate your enemies. You need more to make these improvements.
I'll see you again.
I'm proud to help a true warrior.
Jin, over here.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kamino Dake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask, and his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north, with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
Here.
Please, almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try. Heal!
Please, almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try. Never been so cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me, and listen to the tale of this mountain. Long ago, fire fell from the sky and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style. He called the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear, for he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens, and he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides. So cold. Need warmth soon. Can't take much more cold. Getting colder. So cold. Need to warm up. Need a fire soon. So cold. Need warmth soon. So cold. Need to warm up. Need a fire soon. Yeah. So cold. Need warmth. Soon. Need a fire soon. So cold. Need to warm up. Can't take much more cold. So cold. Need to warm up. Can't take much more cold.
Yeah.
Getting colder. Need to warm up. Need a fire soon. Getting colder. Need warmth. Soon. Can't take much more cold.
Soon. Getting colder. Need to warm up.
Too cold. Can't make it. Come. Rest by the fire, my lord.
Thank you. Are you all right?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll best the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
Getting colder. warm up. So cold. Need warmth. Soon. Can't take much more cold. Fire is my only hope. Can't take much more cold. Now rest a moment. Another death poem. So close to the peak. So cold. Need warmth. Soon. Need a fire soon. Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
Jin Sakai. I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the Way of the Flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomaru. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the Way of the Flame.
Now to duel Betomaru and learn its technique.
The way of the flame is unforgiving. The flame is unforgiving. The way of the flame is unforgiving. Strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, the way of the flame guides you. Our fight ends here, my lord.
Good. The way of the flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the way of the flame. Never forget, it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai. Is there something else, Lord Sakai?
This place isn't what I expected.
My ancestors trained in the way of the flame here, free of worldly distractions.
What of yourself?
I live to share my teaching with those who deserve it. Another may come who needs the way of the flame.
return safely.
It was a treacherous climb, but I've learned the way of the flame.
It's unruly and powerful, my lord. Take care the flames do not burn you.
The way of the flame will only consume the Mongols.
Here, you! for Lanitse!
Here, you!
Yes, the man!
What?
авчхаж нэгтэй болгоомжтой. Ой, өнөөх их чи харлаа.
Дөрбиш басан болота.
Том шогнох шиг болсон. Юм алга та.
Бодлоо алга. Ямар нэг юм хав. Уцаад ирч мэдэн сэрэмжтэй бай.
Yeah.
소스.
이게 뭐 됐어?
내가 좀 할 수 있다.
하루.
I'm right here!
Yachts to stay!
Pipe, Pipe! Yatra,
Natra!
인다에서 하마고에 숙직을 했다.
천신 봤어!